Jeremy Ross reporting from Dixon, Illinois. You can see the family members, friends, loved ones in the background area here. And over here, you can see all the empty seats and the stage in the background. It is graduation day here at the high school. And only days ago, the same students who are in the hallways that are preparing for the big day today with their caps and their gowns were rushed out of here as part of a shooting situation. They are back here today, and I want to show you all the media members who are here to witness this ceremony. There is going to be a news conference after it where we get to speak with city and community leaders. It begins 1 o'clock today. That news conference happens shortly after.